Many satellites are like Earth's own high-tech tools, orbiting around and providing critical data for weather forecasting, tracking hurricanes, and even environmental monitoring. Today, we're zooming into the world of tiny satellites and how they're totally changing the game in space. What exactly are these mini satellites? If traditional satellites are like huge school buses floating in space, mini satellites are more like your cool, compact electric scooters. But mini satellites aren't just one size fits all. They're part of a family of small satellites, each category having its own cool name based on its weight. First, there are mini satellites, which weigh between 100 to 500 kilograms. Think of them like a small car in space. Then come the microsatellites, weighing between 10 to 100 kilograms, more like a big motorcycle. Even smaller are nanosatellites. These guys weigh between 1 to 10 kilograms. Imagine something as heavy as your backpack. A super cool type of nanosatellites are CubeSats, tiny cubes, each unit measuring 10 by 10 by 10 centimeters and weighing just about 1.3 kilograms. CubeSats were the real game changers in the industry of tiny satellites. They were developed in the early 2000s by professors at Stanford University and California Polytechnic State University. These tiny satellites were a breakthrough because they offered a standardized small format that made launching and building satellites way easier and more accessible. They're like little building blocks in space. What's awesome is that you can stack these units together for different missions, kind of like playing with space Legos. Finally, we have picosatellites and femtosatellites, which are super tiny, weighing less than 1 kilogram. That's like a small laptop or even lighter. Each type has its own specialty. Bigger ones can carry more equipment, while the smaller ones are easier and cheaper to launch. It's like having a whole toolbox where each tool has a specific job. So cool, right? But don't let their size fool you. These tiny tech marvels are super powerful. Mini satellites are made using the latest technology. Think of how your smartphone packs so much into such a small space. It's the same with these satellites. They have cameras, sensors, and communication gear, all squeezed into something you could literally hold in your hands. The coolest part? They're often made with parts you can find on Earth, like regular computer chips. This is way different from older satellites, which needed super specialized and super expensive parts. Launching these little guys into space is also way easier and less costly. Imagine sending small drones into the sky instead of one giant airplane. This means we can send more of them to space without breaking the bank. Once up there, these mini satellites have a bunch of jobs. Some take pictures of Earth to help us understand our environment better. Others test out new space tech, kind of like how you'd test drive a new skateboard. These mini satellites are turning space into everyone's playground, making it more accessible than ever. Imagine instead of costing as much as a skyscraper, building a mini satellite is like setting up a cool treehouse, affordable and achievable, even for schools and small teams. This means schools and universities can launch their own space projects, giving students hands-on experience and sending their creations into orbit. And then small companies and developing countries are now using mini satellites for practical applications, like monitoring crops, studying the climate, and connecting remote areas to the internet. This diversity in space exploration is sparking innovation and inspiring a whole new generation. Kids and teens are growing up in a world where space is a real and accessible frontier, where they too can contribute and maybe even design the next big thing in space. You might think, what can something so small up in space do for us down here? Well, a whole lot, actually. Mini satellites are like Earth's own high-tech tools, orbiting around and providing critical data for weather forecasting, tracking hurricanes, and even environmental monitoring. They give us a bird's eye view of our planet, helping us watch over forests, oceans, and wildlife, like playing a super advanced version of your favorite city building game, but for real. These tiny satellites are also crucial in urban development and emergency response, like wildfires and floods, offering up-to-date information to manage these situations effectively. Many satellites are also working to keep us all connected. They're helping to set up global internet coverage, especially in remote areas where it's hard to get a signal. Imagine being able to Snapchat from the top of a mountain or a remote island. And in the realm of science, they're invaluable, aiding researchers in studying climate change and understanding our planet's evolution. But what are the challenges? In the bustling world of many satellites, managing space traffic is crucial. Like a jam-packed highway, Earth's orbit is getting crowded, making it vital to navigate carefully to avoid crashes and handle space junk. The space debris from old satellites and rocket pieces poses a cleanup challenge, and we need to keep our cosmic environment tidy. Communication can also get tricky. With so many satellites beaming data back to Earth, we need to make sure the signals don't get mixed up or lost. It's like making sure every Wi-Fi router in your neighborhood has a strong and clear connection. Lastly, sustainability is key. We need to think about the entire life cycle of these satellites, ensuring they don't contribute to space junk and planning responsibly for their end of life. Now, let's clear up a space mystery. Are many satellites replacing traditional satellites? Not at all. Big satellites handle power-intensive tasks like long-term climate monitoring or detailed mapping of planets, while many satellites fill in with rapid data collection and technology testing, combining strength and agility for a more comprehensive approach to space exploration. It's like combining the strength of a weightlifter with the speed of a sprinter. While many satellites are super cool and changing the game, they're not out there alone. They're part of a bigger space family, each member playing a unique and important role. So, there you have it. Tiny satellites, big impact. They're not just changing the game, they're creating a whole new one. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more space adventures. Also, make sure you watch the video on the right. Until next time.